This man gets paid 40k for changing the light bulb of a 2,000 feet radio tower twice a year.